it.
I get warm water, but no cold water. The cold water pipe is frozen. To unfreeze it, I put a heater to blow, but not too close. And there is a protective pipe around the cold water pipe, and I want the heat to go in there to defrost the pipe. So I use a vacuum cleaner on the other side to suck the heat into the protecting pipe. And a little later, the cold water pipe is defrosted.